Hi, I'm Carrie Kelly from Mahoney's Garden Center. Today we're going to talk about planting fall bulbs. Fall bulbs are the bulbs you plant in the fall and they bloom in the spring. So before we get started, let's head down to Mahoney's, take a look at their beautiful selection of many, many bulbs and see what we're going to plant today. Well, we've arrived here at Mahoney's at this amazing display of bulbs. I've never seen anything like it. We've got so many varieties, so many colors. Your mind can just go crazy trying to create what you want to put in. Now, Scilla, for instance, I love this little flower. Comes up early spring. You can even plant this in the grass if you want to. By the time this is dying off, time to mow your lawn, lots of fun. Early spring. So very important, read your labels. Early spring, mid-spring, they'll tell you when. So you can have a beautiful succession of flowers coming in color all spring long. Fritillaria, nice and big. This will tell you the size here, 36 to 40 inches tall. Tulips, oh, look at this bulb. This is lots of fun. Allium, look at this flower, 7 to 8 inches big. How stunning is that in your neighborhood? I have to tell you, I have that and it's a showstopper. Beautiful bulb. And it gets 32 to 36 inches tall. Tells you that it's winter hardy. All of our bulbs here in New England will be winter hardy. Deer resistant, full sun. Now keep that in mind also. Now some of these will tell you this can take part shade. So you can put it maybe under a tree a little bit. As long as it gets full sun to part shade. So many options. We're gonna pick out some bulbs and get started. Well, we've just returned from Mahoney's beautiful bulb display. So many options, but we picked a few out to get started today. Speaking of today, what a beautiful fall day this is. When you plant your bulbs, you want to start probably around October when the soil starts to cool down a little bit. So today's a beautiful day to get started. So let's dig our hole. Okay, so let's talk about the bulbs a little bit. When you pick out your bulbs, you want to pick out nice, large, firm, little bit heavy bulbs. These are called top size bulbs. Beautiful bulbs. And these bulbs are all just great. This is a daffodil. This is a tulip. So we're going to plant some tulip bulbs today. When you plant your bulb, you want the pointy side or the nose side up. The root base here goes to the bottom. Now don't worry if you can't tell the difference with which side is up on your bulb. Put it in the hole. It will find its way up. This soil looks pretty healthy. But always amend your soil, it'll make it even a little bit nicer. And the soil will aerate beautifully. You don't want your bulbs in moist, too wet of soil. So we're gonna add some compost. Just enrich our soil a little bit. This is beautiful soil. Okay, also what we're gonna add to our soil is a little bit of fertilizer. So I have a little bit of bulb tone here. We're gonna sprinkle some of this in our soil. Mix that in. And we're going to put a little bulb tone right in the hole. Mix it in with the soil so when the roots come down, they have some fertilizer. Okay, so in our hole, we're going to plant our tulips. Now, when you plant your tulip, you want to go about 3 times the size of your tulip bulb. So if your bulb is a couple inches, you want to plant it about 6 inches deep. Crocus and smaller bulbs, maybe 3 inches deep. Okay, so we're going to put those in. We've added everything to our soil that we need. We're gonna start putting in our bulbs. I like to put odd numbers in the hole. Putting your bulbs in a hole with a cluster of bulbs is much prettier in the spring to see a nice clump of bulbs like nature would have than to have 1, 2, 3 lined up bulbs. That's not quite as pretty. And then we are gonna cover our bulbs. Another thing to keep in mind when you plant bulbs, you want the soil to have nice drainage. Never plant your bulbs in a wet location. Okay, good drainage, and by amending our soil, we've got even better drainage here. So all we have to do now is water this thoroughly, give it a little mulch, and it'll be all set to go. Go through the winter, in the spring, and you're ready and tired of the snow and the mud, you have beautiful flowers to enjoy. I look forward to mine every spring. Enjoy your flowers.
For more about fall bulbs or any other gardening question, come see us at the Mahoney's near you. In Winchester, Brighton, Tewksbury, Concord, Wayland, Chelmsford, East Falmouth, and Osterville. Or visit us online at mahoneysgarden.com.